I'll brief you on Operation Amshipura. On night 17-18 July, we received a human intelligence from a unit source at around 0200 hours of presence of 4 to 5 unidentified terrorists in village Amshipura. Based on this int, a party of one officer and 32 other ranks was planned to lay the cordon. We were regularly getting input of presence of certain terrorists in the areas of Amshipura, Satpura, Mirzapur, Sidau and Tangimang areas. We were also getting inputs of presence of certain identified Pakistani terrorists in that area. At 0245 hours on 18 July, while the cordon party was in the process of laying the cordon, they came under heavy fire from the fringe of the cordon, and after around 5 minutes they came upon fire from the center of the cordon. The fire was immediately retaliated. The cordon party was redeployed. Additional parties were rushed to the spot. The cordon was strengthened, and by 0430 hours, the police and the CRPF also reached the operational site. At 0530 hours, after there was visibility, a search party was moved into the target house, which was a newly constructed small single house. While the search party moved inside, it came upon a fire from inside the house. The search party immediately got deployed, lobbed grenades and retaliated the fire which came from inside. In the ensuing action, 3 terrorists were neutralized. The dead bodies of the terrorists, along with the arms and ammunition and the IED material which was recovered from them, was handed over to Jammu and Kashmir police in situ for their further disposal as per the standard operating procedures. During the entire operation, there was no collateral damage to any civilian or to any civil property. The CRPF and the Jammu and Kashmir police successfully prevented the stone pelters who had gathered in large numbers to interfere with the operation.
Sir, how much,
thank you.
How much big success is this for security forces? And there are reports that militants may not carry get a chance to target any security grid or any security convoy. How much this statement is correct?
We were regularly getting inputs of some likely ID attacks on the security forces. In the last 5 to 6 operations which have taken place, starting from end of June till now, there have been presence of Pakistani terrorists in the operations, and with this operation we are hopeful that this area, which was for quite some time had not seen any operation, there would be a curtailment in any kind of recruitment by the Pakistani terrorists, and their freedom of movement would be controlled, and we would be able to effectively dominate this area. See, what has happened is that with the recoveries, with what we got, possibly there were more than 1 or 2 terrorists who managed to escape, and we were gathering intelligence to home on to those two terrorists and neutralize them also before going for a press conference.
Sir, what was the recovery? It is said to be that the militants who were killed in this breach encounter, they were carrying only two pistols and some bullets. What was the fact? You just told that we have recovered IED explosive also. Can you clarify it? What is the real recovery from the dead bodies?
See, what has happened is, when initially while the cordon was being laid, the cordon was around 200 meters from the target house, and that is the time they came under heavy fire with the AK-47 rifles. We have recovered fired cases from that site, and while we were entering inside the house, we were fired upon with a smaller caliber weapons, and those pistols have been recovered from the terrace.